The pressure scale can be individually adjusted. Select a measurement and switch to the view. This can be done either via the button on the right or the button above. The view opens. On the left side is the pressure scale. By default, the fixed maximum pressure value is used for the pressure scale. This value can be set under measurement settings in the measurement tab. Optionally, the pressure scale can be adjusted individually in each measurement. Changing the pressure scale causes a proportional change of the display's pressure height in the 3D image. It does not change the measurement data, only the depiction. To see this well in the following, we always look at this footprint. On the one hand, the maximum pressure value can be set by entering a value in the upper field. This only applies to this measurement and only whole numbers are allowed. Secondly, it is now also possible to automatically adjust the pressure scale to the maximum pressure within the analysis interval at the push of a button. To do this, simply click on the Auto button below the pressure scale. And as a third option, the pressure scale can be adjusted by moving the mouse pointer over the scale until it is displayed as a double arrow. Left-click on the scale and keep it pressed. By dragging upwards or downwards, the pressure scale is changed accordingly. Releasing the left mouse button fixes the pressure scale to the dragged value. These are the three options for setting the pressure scale directly in the view.